Irani. I have a friend called Rabe, and she always used to, whenever she came to my house, she spoke about Swamiji. But honestly, being a Parsi, I believe a lot in our religion, and I believe in Meher Baba. So in our religion, they always say that you have to follow your own religion and not go into other castes. But somehow the other day there was a program in Chayama's house, and Gaurav told me, "You go, you come." And I was first hesitant to go there because my husband is a very negative person. He's totally negative. And I was so fed up of it the other day. So I said, "No, anyhow, I'm going for that function." And I went there and I felt very, very good there. And then I was invited by Shanti Ma to her place on Saturday and Sunday and Sunday. Now imagine my husband being so negative and not believing in these things. And I had three other friends who were supposed to, I told my three other friends to come with me, join me. And last minute they tied off. So I just told my husband, "Tomorrow morning we'll have to go early. Will you be coming with me?" And he totally agreed. So I was just shocked to, you know, like see what the change in him. And he agreed to come with me. And we went in the morning to Shantiva's house. I was just praying in my mind, and I just felt that Guruji, I was looking into his eyes, and I really felt that he's watching me only. I felt those vibrations that he's exactly looking into my eyes, and I came to know that he's also born in the same year when my son is born, 1978. He's born in April, my son is born in September. He was born in Iran. So anyways, then the Atmalinga was given to us, I actually felt the vibrations in my hand. I felt them so, you know, so high. So I cannot explain that thing, you know, what is happening to me. I was wondering what is happening in my hand. Is it the pulse is going very high, you know, that thing is just, it's keeping on moving or something. Something is happening to me. So after the thing was over, and I have a problem. Shanti Ma told me that even she couldn't sleep before, so she told me to chant 108 times Om Nithyananda Paramashivam. So I have started from 2 days, and touch with my sleeping pills have been stopped for 2 days. So if I have to really stop my sleeping pills, which was a big, you know, thing for me, so I think I cannot ask you.
Thank you.